move the body around, try to open up the hamstrings. Then from there, you can stand on it, bring it up to your collarbone, and do some resisted squats. But if this bothers you at all, you can just do bodyweight squats.